cold enough for ice skating. 24 points in that first quarter between the two teams combined, the most ever in one quarter in the 6-year history of the ACC championship game. First time Charlotte has hosted this game. Taylor on third down and 9 as a man wide open after the scramble. Danny Cole, first down to the 49-yard line. Brandon Jenkins, the defensive end, ran down.